Hazrat Jabir radiyallahu anhu states that he heard Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, "The paradise dwellers will eat and drink in paradise, but they will neither spit nor urinate nor void faces nor blow the noses." The companions radiyallahu anhum submitted, "Then what about their consumed food?" He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam whereupon said, "A belch and the sweat will be like musk, and they will be inspired with glorifying and extolling Allah Jalla Jalaluhu as one is inspired with breathing." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 7081.